You are doing meditation. Some people are some level, some people are second level, some people are higher level, or some people are doing self-healing. See, the body is a body has got a powerful computer actually in our brain. It has got a program self, you know, to detect and to correct to some level. See, when you meditate, some people, some level, one chakra will be vibrating, maybe heart chakra, or maybe Vishuddhi. Some chakra will be always vibrating. The other chakras will not be vibrating. So, what I want you, that chakra, you vibrate at highest frequency or highest power. Then, that chakra cannot hold, suppose it can have a capacity of 100 ton. If you create more than 100 ton, it cannot hold. So it will transfer the energy from the heart chakra to the stomach down or to Vishuddhi. So heart chakra will transfer the energy which is easy. If your heart is little perfect, it will immediately transfer to the heart chakra and you will have vibration on the heart chakra. Or if your stomach is good, it will come to this stage. So I want you to go on that vibration to be make it very highest pitch, highest maximum, so that your energy shift goes from one chakra to another. This is, I am talking for medium people who has in the, all the chakras under one point vibration. See, in one point, tuck, you can vibrate all the chakras. Really, I tell you. It's easily possible. Some people only maybe 2-3 chakras will be. So I am telling you who has come to one chakra or two chakras only, to go to one chakra to another chakra and then go on increasing to have all the chakras vibration. For that, you know, you had to have a total dedication. When you are totally free, relaxed, you know, work on that. It is not that meditation is, it is the concentration of the mind actually. See, another thing I want to tell you, if you are doing self-healing, suppose you are going on doing self-healing, after some time you may be sleeping less or something like that, then there will be a sudden movement in one part of the body for some people or maybe some time. That sudden movement, you concentrate. That is a weakest point in your body. Maybe there is a movement here. So some spleen or something is not correct at that time. So I want you to concentrate there and the vibration become more, then the fault level is removed. Followed? I want you to work it out actually. This is a practical way of life. Any point, if any fault comes, your body is going to show you where it is. Exactly it will show. You have no need to worry. Suppose there is some fault here. It will immediately create a small vibration and then it is your duty to make it more vibration, then it goes to the peak level. And after that peak level, that fault level disappears and it goes. And also that area, some specific area if you are having vibration, that area you do more healing on the body part other than the chakra. Suppose you have got, suppose all the chakras are vibrating, one Vishuddhi is not vibrating. Then you can do self-healing also on Vishuddhi. That will physically remove the fault. Follow? Why do we keep back? Because the backbone, Sushmanadi, is in the near the backbone. So energy transfer will be very easy. You can hear me, you know? Nobody is sleeping, you know? Everybody happy? You can follow it? Okay. See, these things are all practical things which you will experience. And I want you to do more healing, more self-healing, then meditation. Even if you do meditation, sometimes you do self-healing. Why? Because your body needs love. When you touch, you know, the body really feel very happy. Here, oh God, that body, you know, it will be so happy. Suppose you are healing one hand, both the hand you have to heal. Otherwise, it will create problem. You will go and struck and then you will get punishment. Never differentiate between body parts. Every side. If you are healing this side, please do it this side also. So other unbalance will not be there. One eye, then the other eye also is required. So all these things, you know, you have to go on doing actually. And I want you to do experiment. See, you have got a book which has got a lot of knowledge. You want to do experiment. Ah, this chakra is how to jump from one chakra to another. How then, what is the variation of energy going? What is your body movements? How the body is performing actually? All these things I want you to do. Suppose you don't get daily, at least once in a week, Saturday, Sunday. You leave some time, maybe 1 or 2 hours. Then you start doing experiment on your body and the system of meditation. Followed? Happy?
Yes.
So, you know, I want everybody's experiment detail in the diary. Followed, you know. It's really interesting. I want you, you have at least somebody to teach you. I really enjoyed. I got positive side and negative side. So you have got only positive side. So I want you to enjoy that experiment test. And then, you know, you can also guide your, you know, children, everybody. Oh, this is the thing, this is the thing. And they will get lot of boost actually. And when you are teaching something of the spirituality, it is considered punya. Followed? When you travel there, you will have lot of account balance. Bang. It's not the money, so much. They'll give you VIP treatment. Now you have got so much score. Come. Followed? So there also you'll get higher level. A grade, B grade, C grade. All these things, if it is there, you'll get more. So why don't you work it out actually? So I want all these things to be done.
Come here.
See, suppose he has got a fault here. There are two ways to remove that fault. One is self-healing. Just keep it like this and then do. The other is by meditation. You just sit on meditation and the concentration point, you bring it here. Slowly. Then there will be heavy vibration. It will be. And it will go high pitch. Very high. Don't leave that. A point of time, it will go to peak and you will stop. Or he will go in sleep. Horror. Once the brain goes out, he can't concentrate. Followed, you know. Then he will remember later only, oh, I did it. But it is not enough.